You know, while your mother's cooking the macaroni today, I figure I'd sit down and talk to you since you're old enough. You know, it's time that you really realize what this family's all about. Because about this time is when you're going to be able to join in and earn some real money and real cash. But before you do that, I want to teach you a little bit about loyalty. The main name of this game is respect and loyalty. Family is a big thing. When we do this kind of business, everything is with respect. And when a family member gets out of line and another family don't like it, one thing leads into another, and the next thing you know, you're gone. And then you're just a memory of me. My heart's broke then. But you gotta remember, there's always family and loyalty. Loyalty is the main thing. Obviously, you know I don't make my money. I don't make all my cash from going to work every day. All these construction jobs we do and sanitation and private stuff is all from earning money to the family. And since you're of age now, I think it's time that I taught you what coming into the family and respect is all about. So the first thing you gotta learn is the name respect. That means you don't cross somebody, you don't go over the line. Once you go over that line, there's no coming back. Whether you're a member of your family or not, that's when people get whacked. You don't want nobody whacking your family. So I gotta teach you the proper way of respect. When you're earning money, everybody earns. Everybody eats bread. It's all about cash money. That's what it's all about, making the money. So the first thing of business is this. You remember your name, don't forget your roots. You never ever disrespect anyone that's above you. Especially your capo, especially the big time guys. Those are the guys you listen to. You never ever disrespect anyone unless you're told to. Unless you get the okay. And if there's no sit down, there's nothing.